am Miss Sony. I am 4 years old. Name is Fox and the Stork. A cunning fox met a stork. Pretending to be his friend. The fox invited for him a dinner. The fox served dinner in a shallow, two shallow dishes. As the stork bit long and narrow, he couldn't drink a soup. The fox gave up. The stork left. But teach you a lesson. One day, a stork invited fox for a dinner. This one is served char, narrow neck. The stork was able to reach the food, but fox couldn't drink the
boy.
Because his face couldn't fit in the jar.
Interesting.
The fox went and left. Yes. The moral of the story is, due to the others, as you wish them,
you.
To do to you.